It's like that bit in Resident Evil 6 where you try and jump over the metal detector. And he won't jump over it because you have to go through to set it off. The game wants me to do something here. No, to be honest, I don't really care what it wants me to do. The game is pretty insistent that I do something. I'd put a fuse in. Oh, wait. Wait. Is the fuse still on the door? What will this get me if I... Alright. That's something to think about. So we are... Where are we? Wrecked ship first floor. Okay. We'll go and check those rooms over there. Probably get horribly maimed by something. I didn't actually push F then, game. Thank you very much. Yeah, there's nothing here, is there? Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Well, we're not in the Amazon, so I don't know where there's a... So... The laundry room, maybe? No, we've just been there. I know what I need to find. I need to find fuses. I've got a lug wrench. Could I use the lug wrench on that? Acid. I don't know where the acid is. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'll obviously get to the basement floor or whatever. And... rescue Ethan. Took the fuse out because we need the fuse for other shit, so can we then... Why are there so many Barry Burton vests? I know they're life jackets, but they've designed them to look like Barry Burton's vest. Not getting it. I'm almost 100% certain I need that fuse from there. So we're just gonna... hop over here. Put the fuse in. What does it do? It doesn't do anything. Ah. kind of want items game. That's the only place I can put the fuse. I thought maybe if I did that it'd give me acid. So I don't know why, just like it would power on a dryer or something and then I'd have acid. That's not the case. Am I crouched? I was crouched. I accidentally hit C. I was like, why is everything so big? It's not. It's me. Right. I'm going to go up. I know the game wants me to go down, but I'm going to go up. I'm going to see if there's anything to be seen. That was it, wasn't it? Yeah. Can we go up here? No, right. Fuck it. I'm just gonna go down because we're not winning. I can see a whole bunch of shit and figure out how to do it, and it'll be great and we'll have the best time. It's definitely the second floor. It's gonna be shit. Now I can't think of anything to be done down here. I guess we go to the other side of the ship and see if we can get down from the other side. At least nothing's chasing me and vomiting ooze. By horrible, horrible monsters. That takes me up, which just takes me to the bridge, which is useless. Sorry. Come on, Mia. I need acid for that. I'm really not getting this. I'm sorry I'm not getting this, because obviously this is bound to be someone's favorite game. I'm just not getting it. I don't get it. This won't open because of a chair. Just go down, Jimmy, just go down. Go down as far as you can on this side and then walk to the other side and try and go down even further that side. That's the bet. Somewhere along the way we'll find the acid we're looking for. Or the key for the machine gun, which apparently we locked up. Please let me in. No. God fucking damn it. It's not scary anymore, it's annoying. Push the button and then climb over this piece of shit. Urgh, come on, you could push stuff out of the way in Resident Evil 1. Game. I don't get it. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Can't do anything on first floor. At all. I can't get into the second floor. Can't get through there. I can't get into there. This must do something. Why else would they let you remove the fuse and lock yourself out? Unless there's a button you can push. You know? Okay, so the fuse doesn't go in there, but it's got to go somewhere, right? Otherwise you're removing a fuse and locking yourself on this floor. Because there's no way to get off this floor. Without the fuse. This is where my playtime goes up to like 10 hours because I'm not doing the obvious shit. Because I'm trying to find supplies, right? Fuck it, just... It has to be something to do with putting the fuse on there. Is there a way to get... There has to be a way. But we can't get onto the second floor. So we need to try and get on the second floor. From the third floor? We can't go through the fourth floor because it's blocked. But... Wow, this has been 15 minutes of dullness. This is... You didn't think this through, guys. There's a tape there. There's no item box. I can climb up to the fourth floor, but I can't get any further. That's my problem. It's locked. So there has to be some fucking thing on the fourth floor that I'm missing that lets me bypass everything and go down to the... I don't have a lockpick. Damn it, Ethan. You've got all my lockpicks. And we don't have item boxes anymore. Right. It's been a while since we've been utterly lost and confused. I do appreciate that they've removed the stalkers and the enemies aren't infinite spawning. That's a definite plus. Off here, where we're on the bridge, we can get to the captain's cabin. Yes, I know all this. There's got to be something more that I'm missing. There's got to be some. Do I have? No, I had in the flashback. I had the shine. Find the shiny thing item. I've not looked at something and pushed F. That's all this is. There's something in here that I've not looked at and pushed F on. Oh, this is tedious as shit. It's fucking tedious, guys! It's fucking tedious! So you can climb up there, but that just drops you out there, so that's useless. There's nothing further to be done on this section of the bridge. So it's using this to go here. On the fourth floor. What am I doing wrong? I'm missing a key and I'm missing acid. Exit and they fucking block it. I'm gonna rage quit in a minute. I'm not getting this. I'm not getting what I'm missing. Fuck it. Yeah, that hurt. That hurt. Probably shouldn't have done that. I think it had been something like the security office. Like there'd be a button. Is this a button? What am I doing wrong? Get the machine gun. The machine gun was shit. I don't want the machine gun. I can't get to the bottom level. I don't know what I'm missing. The whole game's gone to crap for me over the last sort of... I don't want to say it's because I had recording issues, because that's not fair or true. So we can't go there. So we have to go down. Which is, we want to go down. Ethan's webbed up somewhere because apparently he's now alien. This gets us to the second floor, which we can't get into. I have no idea how to get to the second floor. You'd think maybe... those ladders? On the first floor? Useful for removing nuts. So can't I use it on this? And take the bolts off the door? No. I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it, and it's fucking irking me, because it feels like I should be going through there and using that to get down, you know? But that's clearly not the case. Where am I going? What am I doing, Resident Evil 7? Give me a key, give me a fucking sign. Oh, it's Barry's vest. I'm gonna have run past whatever it is like 9 times. This is dreadful. I think what I'll do is I'll just stop recording in a minute. Well, in a couple of minutes. There has to be something I'm missing. There has to be a pickup. All I've got is this stupid tissue sample. What do I take the bolts off of? I can take the fuse off of this. We know this, but... it doesn't do me any good. Nothing here does anything. I've gone, whatever it was I was supposed to find, I've found it. Or at least I've gone past it. Oh man, just, I found them tedious, but at least bring back the stalker so I can fucking do something. I swear I have to take the fuse from one of the floors and put it somewhere else. And like that. Why can't I put the wheel back on? Why did I throw the wheel away? And this just reminds me of Carla now. I'm getting annoyed. I'm going to come off in a minute and go and, I don't know, punch my dog. What can I do, Resident Evil? What am I missing? Oh, this is shit. Like, I'm glad I'm out of the fucking house, because that was ass. Why can you not push that out of the way? Okay, I'm sorry, but you could scooch through there. I could scooch through there, and I'm fat, old, and have one arm. There has to be something I'm missing. I'm tired. There's no point in saving it. I'm sure I've checked that about 1,000 times now. That's locked and we can't get through there. Yeah? Still. I've got a fucking bomb, for Christ's sake. I'm not joking. I have 2 bombs in my inventory. I found some gunpowder. It's useless, but all this backtracking did something, at least. Right, well, my only option then is to climb up again, like a dick, to the bridge. What a thrill. Like that. I have to be missing something obvious. So you come up here, you find the bridge. Watch the thing. She says, oh shit, Ethan's over there, yo. And you say, oh, well. So he is. Come on, man. What am I missing? I'm throwing my mouse in. I'm going to throw my mouse in a minute. I don't get it. Have to be missing something in here. We've got the map, we know there's a machine gun in there and some bombs. They got rid of the burner because it was only useful for one section, probably shouldn't have been in the game. We can jump down and climb up, but that's useless and doesn't help us. Just leads us back to the bridge. Oh, I've got a fucking headache. Fucking Resident Evil and its fucking shitty boats. And then we're we're here. Only thing I can think of is to shoot. Which doesn't work. What nuts? I'm not seeing nuts. I'm not seeing any nuts anywhere. Oh my fucking god. Kind of want to die a little bit now. You know. Just sort of end it. It's the second floor. Which one is that? That's the first floor. Survival knife. Where are ya? Stupid mistake. What a surprise. I've got a corrosive. Oh my god. I kind of hate myself. Kind of hate myself for missing this out and not getting it. But at the same time, I mean, these aren't trapped anymore, are they? How are you supposed to attach a bomb to someone? This was all full of ooze last time. It's no longer all full of ooze. Seems very bizarre that they would have you play through a section you just played through in a flashback. Again, I know it's kind of been the main mechanic of the game. It's a safe. Inventory's getting a little bit full. Right.